The body's been glued. The whole thing was cracked. But look at that artwork. It's about 100 years old. If it's not, it will be in a couple years. Estimates that we got on this guitar was anywhere from 1905 to the late 1920s. Got it for $3 at a garage sale. My brother put about $500 into it. Still got part of a tag there. The tone is just incredible. It's amazing the sound you can get out of such a little guitar.